Welcome back to my channel, bro. This channel shares information about the latest cars. Okay, let's go straight into the video. An all-new chassis, powertrains, and styling will be unveiled for Toyota's famed off-road SUV in 2025. Despite the fact that we do not anticipate giving up capability when the pavement ends, we do expect the next-generation SUV's ride to be improved with a new suspension. We anticipate enhancing the interior area and equipment. The sole powerplant available on the 5th generation 4Runner was slow, but adequate. Up to 270 horsepower and 278 lb-ft of torque were produced by a 4.0-liter V6 engine coupled with a 5-speed automated gearbox. A hybrid V6, two turbofours, and one other engine option are on the table. To further enhance performance, it is possible to install a modified iForce Max twin-turbo V6 hybrid engine, similar to the ones found in the Sequoia and Tundra. In the Sequoia and Tundra, it produces 483 pound-feet of torque and 437 horsepower when coupled with a 10-speed automatic gearbox. How long till we can get a 2025 4Runner? So, what is the price? We anticipate a 2024 debut if the revised 4Runner is indeed scheduled for a 2025 release. According to our calculations, the base RWD trim will cost about $45,000, not including tax, and the highest TRD trim will be close to $60,000, not including tax. The AutoFast channel appreciates your time and attention. If you want to stay up to date on even more amazing cars, subscribe and hit the bell button.